I remember the night he introduced it on his ABC show. And, you know, I listened to the words even as an 11-year-old kid, or whatever I was, 12. I went, man, some good thinking went into that. Some hard living went into that. A lot of soul.
It's a brilliant description of loneliness and that disenfranchised feeling that you get if you partied all Saturday night and it's Sunday morning and time for a little redemption.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. Then I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And they took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something about a Sunday that'll make your body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. Then I stopped beside a Sunday school, listened to the songs that they were singing. Heard bringing in the sheaves, and went on down the road, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something about a Sunday that make your body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
I know at one time in his life he had a real